join us again in a few moments to find out if Ricky is one step closer to winning £1 million. Don't go away.